In this video, we have given that a square root of 7 minus 2 by a square root of 7 plus 2 is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. Then find a and b. So we have a square root of 7 minus 2 by a square root of 7 plus 2. It is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. And if we multiply it with a square root of 7 minus 2 by a square root of 7 minus 2, then it is a square root of 7 minus 2 times a square root of 7 minus 2 by a square root of 7 plus 2 times a square root of 7 minus 2 is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. And a minus b times a minus b, it is equal to a minus b a square, that will be equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. And a plus b times a minus b, it is equal to a square minus b square. So this will be equal to a square root of 7 a square plus 2 a square minus 2 times a square root of 7 times 2 by, and this will be equal to a square root of 7 a square minus 2 a square. It is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. And it is 7 plus 4 minus 2 times 2 is 4 times a square root of 7 by 7 minus 4. It is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. And 7 plus 4 is 11 minus 4 times a square root of 7 by 7 minus 4 is 3. It is equal to a times a square root of 7 plus b. And it is 11 by 3 minus 4 by 3 times a square root of 7 is equal to, and this is b plus a times a square root of 7. So b will be equal to 11 by 3. B will be equal to 11 by 3. And a, it will be equal to minus 4 by 3. A will be equal to minus 4 by 3. So a is minus 4 by 3 and b is 11 by 3.